your father.
No! I hope you enjoy today's show.
May it be with you!
On Friday, May 19th, we will be having a yearbook signing party in the cafeteria from 3 to 3:30. For students to be able to participate in this event, they will have to prepay for a yearbook before the 19th and will receive an invitation to attend the signing party. Yearbooks are $30 and can be paid for in the office by cash or check. If you want the option for a parent to pay with a credit card through Infinite Campus, you or a parent will need to let Ms. Pardo know so she can add it to your account, and the yearbooks are while supplies last.
Hey Jags, purchase a star for a departing 8th grader. Stargrams are on sale this Thursday through Monday for $1.
Hi 8th graders, your 8th grade formal theme is A Night Under the Stars. It'll be on May 19th from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. and doors open at 5:30. Be a partner today. If you're interested in helping out or being a part of a great opportunity, come see Ms. Sharp or Mr. Bernard to learn more about how you can be a partner of Unified PE.
Hi Jags, these are the partner expectations for Unified PE. Number one, be respectful. Treat other students the way you want to be treated. Number two, put others first. This is an opportunity for the other students. Number three, be a leader. Help and seek out opportunities to help the teacher and other students succeed. Number four, be engaged. Participate in class. Number five, be patient. Some students may struggle with communication. And number six, have fun. It's not about winning or losing.
Hi, Jags. I'm here with our Anderson teacher here, Mrs. Baedeker.
Hello.
Mrs. Baedeker, how long have you been a teacher?
I have been a teacher. This is my 17th year.
And why did you decide to become a teacher?
I always wanted to be a teacher.
And were there any other career paths you wanted to take before you became a teacher?
No, I always really wanted to be a teacher. I thought I wanted to do younger kids. I started off in preschool and realized quickly that that was not the best placement for me. And then I interned in a sixth grade classroom and I fell in love with the age group. So junior high has always been where I've taught as well.
And what subject do you teach?
I am actually our academic interventionist. So I started off as our math interventionist and it kind of grew. So I get to support all teachers on campus and students as well. And I do teach a study skills class to just help students that need a little extra support.
Thank you for doing that for the students here.
Yes, I love it.
And is there anything about you that no one would normally know about?
Yeah, I actually danced for 20 years. I got to tour Europe. I danced in 6 different countries, one being Disneyland and Paris.
And is there anything that you'd like to tell your past junior high self?
I think the biggest thing is this too shall pass. Nothing is forever and that time is on your side. Junior high was awkward then. It's awkward now, but it's not forever.
It's really cool that you danced for 20 years, and was it fun?
Yes, I loved it. I got to travel a lot with it, which was my favorite.
Well, thank you for letting us interview you, and it's great to have you here at Anderson.
Thank you, Colin. Thank you for doing the interview. Bye, Jags. Bye.
Hey, Jags. I'm Sophia, and that's all for today's show. May the 4th be with you. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.